So, my mate Marcel. Nice bloke, don't you think?
No. He's charming, sexy, confident, incredibly hot. But let's be honest, he's a bad boy, right? Like you. And right now, I only need good in my life, not someone who's...
tragically wounded and damaged by demons he can't escape.
The damaged ones, they're not good. At least not for me.
I understand.